Hey, welcome back everyone. This is Monkey Man. You're watching Blackjack Dummy, and we are on session 18. We had a rough loss last session. In session 17, we lost a grand, and that is the problem with Martingale. And the problem with me also not cutting it off. We should have stopped a lot sooner than we did. But yeah, let's see what we do. We're still, up $800. We've removed our initial 350 that we started with, so we're only playing with profit. So we can't do worse than, lose our initial. So that's not too bad. Ooh, brutal. Thought we had it there. No insurance. Let's get a double break instead. That's great. Double her up again. Jeez. Wow. Definitely getting a 10 here. Yeah, no way I wasn't. Double blackjacks. There we go. All right. That's nice, at least. What do we start? I think we started with 8. Just over 8 for this session. Got super greedy there. I should not have really done that. Although we would have lost that hand if I didn't, so lucky, but I shouldn't have done that. That was not a wise move. Or a dangerous move, I guess. Splitting aces. It's two pretty mediocre hands. What do you guys think? I think we're gonna double. Hope nobody's hope. Oh, somebody was hope. Crap. Also, I'll have to figure out a way to blur those messages because I forgot to turn off notifications. Oops. Oh, what do we have? I think we had 20. Okay. Ooh, nice. We got a blackjack. All right, that's good at least. Go for a deal or break. Low guy? Nope. Just keep it the same. Brr. Come on, double. Ooh, ugly. Alright, let's hope for a break. Big boy. Yes, alright. Maybe we're not going to post this session. Bummer. 21. Come on, 10. Ooh, close enough, hopefully. Alright. Take that. Now we just need to win this friggin' hand. Ugh. I hate this. I gotta just hope for the dealer to break. And nope. Big one here. Come on, big boy. Oh my god. Oh, that was rough. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to post any of this one. That's annoying. Damn it, honey. Stop sending messages. Now I have to figure out a freaking way to blur this stuff. Putting pictures of the kids. The chat window. Yeah, I don't know. This might be a lost cause. We shall see, though. Put my non-existent video editing skills to the test. Had a pretty crazy session. Hopefully it stays in our favor. Double. Three. And then we get the ugly double. It's alright though, it's alright though. Wi-Fi is deciding to crap out. Monkey. There we go. Come on. Nobody home? Somebody was home. Rather had the 17. I have the 17? I'm guessing not. We're still alive. Whew. That was another wild one. Nerve-wracking one. Think we're gonna call it there. We got 200. We had quite a few runs up to 320. It's kind of wild. So sorry on the terrible freaking quality on this one, since I'm gonna have to blur everything out if you're able to watch it. But it's been Monkey Man playing Martingale. We recouped a little of our losses from last time, so got a 200. So we're back up over 1,000 profit right now, or at least 1,000 up in the account balance. So far, so good. Let's keep it rolling. Thanks, everyone. Oh, please subscribe.